deny you're one of a kind. You can't deny the vibe that I give you. I'm in your head without even trying. Faithful instead when I could have played you. When I'm gone, yeah, I just wanna make sure.
Hey, lovies, it's your girl, The Love is Tar, and I'm back with another video. Today I'm going to be doing a vlog. Spend the day with me. It's currently 12:22 on a Saturday. Saturday the 18th. Of March. So I'm just going to be doing a get ready with me, and I gotta do my hair. I need to do my lashes, and I need to put on my press-ons or whatever, because I have not been doing anything to my nails. Like, it's just But I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all what I'll be wearing today. So this is the jumpsuit from my other video when I went to the mall. I got this, I don't think I told y'all what store I got my stuff from. I got that blue tracksuit from Edge, and I got that green jumpsuit from iBlue25. So I'm gonna be wearing that green jumpsuit with this cover thing jacket. Cardigan. There we go. I got this cardigan from Shein. You can check this out. See the whole outfit in my previous clothes haul video with Shein. And I'm gonna be wearing my trusty dusty shoes. So I have a package coming from this wig company, and I'll also be making a video on that. And I have another Shein haul coming. Yeah, for my vacation. So yeah, I'm about to go wash my ass and then do my skin stuff, and I need to moisturize my hair. I co-washed my hair the other day, and I deep conditioned it, but I did not put anything in it after that. So it was just like, it's dry. So I had to get back in the shower and do what I did the other day. So to add moisture back into my hair. Let's go ahead and get right into it. Okay, y'all, so I'm back. This is the outfit. Super cute. And I'm gonna pair it with my brown purse. This is washngo. I use the shea and castor oil buttercream from Camille Rose Naturals, and the Camille Rose Twisting Butter. I need to get some more gel, so that's going to be one of the things that I'm going to be doing today with errands. So now I'm trying to style my hair. I'm just going to probably do, like, you know, because I want to wear this pink clip with it, but at the same time, I don't want to wear the clip. So it's kind of like, what do you do? I'm probably going to do is not wear it, if anything. I'm thinking about doing like a parting it here and then putting this part under here and then letting my hair, the rest of my hair be out. Or I'm probably going to do a claw clip hairstyle again. So, okay, so update, I'm back. I lied. I can't really do much to my hair, so I just did my edges. Kind of half-assed them, didn't I? I sure did. I'm in a rush now at this point because, yeah, I'm not running errands by myself. So, she's going to be here any minute. And, yeah, I gotta go. So, yeah.
So, my hair is kind of dry now, but we're door dashing. Yeah, as we should. Then we're gonna pick up some roller bites from QT or whatever or something, or go to the gas station or something. Then we're gonna go to Juicy Crab.
Okay, so here we are at Target. I picked up my Extreme Wetline Gel, and I'm gonna be doing a product review on TGIN. Then we went to Chili's and grabbed a cookie. I hope you liked this video. Please leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe. Bye.